you know how scary it is when you don't know if life is real? Sometimes I feel cursed, like I'm living in a bad dream that I can't wake up from. My relationship is suffering. He says it's not, but I want to believe him. And I don't want him to stop loving me because of this. He can't stop loving me because of this.